bullet belt. All the settings on the amp have been the same this whole time. So between the Troll Slayer and the Bullet Belt, Caveman, same settings. Bullet Belt. For this one, I might prefer the bright sound. This pedal just doesn't feel very riff friendly. I mean, it does, but it doesn't do that articulate, really jiggy, mid-rangey thing I like. So this feels more like a... It's a nice growly, a nice barky, growly, roaring sound. But again, let me try the bright. Crunch. It actually sounds pretty sweet. It sounds kind of sludgy. Let me turn the bright on. Thank you.
Thank you.